The 2019 Ford Mustang Bullitt will begin arriving at dealers shortly, but fans looking for something even more unique can wait for the new Steve McQueen edition. Built as part of a collaboration between Steeda, Galpin Autosports and McQueen Racing, the Mustang Bullitt Steve McQueen edition has been purposely re-engineered to deliver supreme performance, improved driving dynamics and increased exclusiveness. Starting with the exterior, the model features rear quarter window louvers, an aerodynamic front fascia enhancement package and 20-inch wheels with Nitto NT555 G2 high-performance tires. The car has also been equipped with a special rear badge featuring Steve McQueen's signature. Interior pictures were not released, but Steeda says the car has special floor mats and illuminated door sill plates. Buyers will also find an individually numbered dashboard plaque. Bigger changes occur underneath the skin as the model is powered by a 5.0-liter V8 engine that has been equipped with a cold air intake and an optimized EQ. Thanks to these modifications, the mild develops 500 horsepower, 372 kilowatts, 507 PS, which is an increase of 20 horsepower, 15 kilowatts, 20 PS. If that isn't powerful enough, an optional Whipple supercharger brings the output up to 775 horsepower, 578 kilowatts, 785 PS. The engine is connected to a 6-speed manual transmission which features a Triax short throw shifter and a McQueen Racing gear knob. Other changes include a black aluminum coolant tank, a hood strut kit and an individually numbered plaque in the engine compartment. The suspension has also been thoroughly revised as the car has sport springs, upgraded sway bars and a K-member support brace. The team also installed a bump steer kit, new shocks and struts as well as billet aluminum links. Production will be limited to 300 units annually, and the model will cost $20,995 over the base price of the Mustang Bullitt. This effectively means the car will start at $67,590, which is nearly $10,000 more than the Shelby G.